Hello ladies and gentlemen, this is Best in Slot with a brand new Let's Play. We are playing Spec Ops The Line, the controversial, very morality-based third-person shooter based in Dubai, in a kind of post-apocalyptic, well not really, kind of sandstormy civil war kind of, you know, the world has gone to hell kind of scenario. That's what we're doing. We have the game maxed out, it looks beautiful already. That's what we're doing, we're going to play Spec Ops The Line. We are going to start a new game, for I have not played the game before. Walk on the... what's going on here? Combat op. Enemies are dangerous. Veteran players. Suicide. FUBAR. Combat op. Let's just go for normal, guys. We're going to be normal. It's going to be nice. Subtitles are on. If this is a cutscene, I don't know if it is. I'm going to shut up because...
Can't shake this guy, Walker.
I'm going to shut up. Oh dear God, no! So we got shot down, that's nice. Or someone got shot down anyway. I'm sure they loved it. I'm sure they'll be fine.
Got him!
Was it the last of them?
I see him!
Oh, I'm doing things. I have a gun. Fire with the bullets! The bullets, put the bullets in the chopper! I like this, I like when the kind of intro has a... Who's firing, guys? You crafty son of a bitch, you. I see you over there. Go away. Leave me alone. I'm gonna die. I don't wanna die. Ooh, building just died. I'm sure the building didn't want to die either, to be fair. Screw it. Going. Die, demon helicopter. Die. Where have you gone? Oh, you're dead. Okay. Casual. There's so many of them. Oops. Hello there, how are you? Kill her! Kill her with fire! Nope, no man. Oh, hello. There's the big ass tower on the right, you know, like the tallest building in the world or something, I think. Ooh. Oh, look at the sunset, it's pretty. My god,
Mr. Hunter.
Too many!
Just keep it steady!
Too many. Too many, you may say. I like how the minigun does have infinite ammo, though. And frankly, taking helicopters down with a minigun is one of the great sort of moments in life, isn't it? Probably. You know, I get the feeling I'm not meant to survive this sandstorm. Where? Oh dear God! Sand!
Into the storm? Are you nuts?
Yes, we'll find out!
Oh, well, this is gonna... Okay, never mind. Oh god, sandstorm. Get off the turret, sir. You cannot shoot at the sand, it won't do anything. Now you just sit on the turret, you
oh,
man. Ooh. Okay, so that's a lovely start. Yeah, I'm going to talk about the game for a second. This is Spec Ops The Line. It's made by whatever that company was called at the start. It will have been in the credits a little bit. So that basically, they've tried to do a third-person sandy brown shooter, but with an actual storyline and actual consequences and stuff. So that's kind of why I'm playing it. I don't want to sit here and play Battlefield 3 or something like that, because there's nothing to it. But this, apparently, you know, you make really big decisions and you get attached to the characters and all this stuff that doesn't happen in shooters. Usually, anyway. Let's hope it lives up to the promise. There's no sound, for some reason. There was this one time in Kabul where he dragged my bleeding carcass half a mile to an evac chopper, so maybe I'm biased. I'm gonna have to do the voice, I'm afraid. I'll fix the sound for the next video. But the facts don't lie. The man's a fucking hero. Pat feet. Eerie music. Remember when the first storms hit Dubai? You were probably all safe and sound at home watching TV. Oh, it's Barack Obama. Hello, Barack. Well, Conrad was leading the damned 33rd out of Afghanistan. Instead of coming home, he volunteered his entire battalion to help with the evac. I don't know what accent I'm doing, but all you did was send a check. I don't know what accent I'm meant to be doing here. And I'm just bored. Just read it, guys. I'll try and sort the sound out for the next video. I did see a post on the forums at some point. somebody said that they didn't have sound in the cutscenes, so I'm going to go in and check that out. Now, the official story still... Okay. Last thing we heard out of Dubai was that Conrad was leading a caravan of survivors out of the city. Dubai's looking good. That was 6 months ago. It's looking, sandy. Okay, it's going to be tradition. This is Colonel John Conrad. Just read it, guys. I will sort this out for the next video, I promise you. With all my heart. I'm sure there's dramatic music here, so... Dum, ba-dum, dum, dum, dum. Another thing to mention about the game, instead of just the controversial stuff as well, there's also, apparently in combat stuff, sandstorms will come in and they'll kind of change the environment and they'll bury enemies in sand, and you've kind of got to survive that as well, which is pretty cool. Speaking of the devil, here we have a lovely sandstorm.
Hey, Cap! Captain Walker!
What is it, Lugo?
Got a situation, sir.
Mission critical?
No, sir.
Then take it up the chain, Sergeant.
Roger that. Lieutenant Adams.
I hear you, Sergeant. What's your status?
Look at the sun.
Status
stunning.
Is chafed, sir.
Stunning sun.
You say chafed, Sergeant?
Yes, sir. A local airborne insurgency has infiltrated the U.S. zone designated as my pants. Sir.
Shut up, jackass.
Gentlemen, welcome to Dubai.
That is Nolan North, who is in every game on the planet.
Yet to be seen, Sergeant.
Talking black guy.
You got a lock on that transmission?
Yes, sir. About 800 yards away.
Okay, so the helicopter went down. This is like a rescue mission. Yeah?
You are intel.
Wow.
They were trying to lead a caravan survivors out, sent out that transmission, and now we are trying to search down for that transmission and find the people who were in the helicopter at the start of the game. I think that is the plan. Dude, special guest Dying Atheist, it said my name in the top left. That's weird.
Alright, remember, this place has been designated a no-man's land.
Well, here we are. This is Spec Ops. Let's do this by Spec Ops, okay? Look at his mouth. Roger, it's beautiful. Roger, dodger. Ah. You do not need to keep A held. Okay. Dun, 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 dun. A to cover, A to cover. Hup. Hup. There we go. Birds! Kill the birds! Or not. Okay.
Wow. What happens in Dubai stays in
Okay, I mean... It's a fairly stunning looking game, isn't it? Look at this!
You got
look at it! Ah, it's pretty! Look at the sun. Oh, it's a car. I don't want to go down there. That doesn't look that safe, to be honest. Oh, do I not have to... Okay, I can just vault without pressing A, apparently.
Man thinks otherwise, we wouldn't be
here. Nuss. Poor guys. So that was the survivor caravan trying to make their way out. Ooh, rope. Love a bit of rope, I do. What am I doing? Oh, right. Banter.
That's enough, Lugo.
Yeah, Lugo. Bitch.
I'm just keeping it light, boss.
That's a laggy ass rope right there. Yeah, look at that. Look at it. Animals.
What mission? We're basically poking a dead dog.
Oh no! No! I didn't think they'd let me do that. I feel bad. It's a stunning looking game. I have a pistol. I'm sorry, Mr. What I assume was like an ibis or something. I feel bad now.
Hey, did you guys hear that?
Sorry.
I am hurt that you'd even ask.
A murderous bastard, apparently.
Ain't nobody here, man.
Sounds like the transmission.
Huh. The sun effect is just blagging my mind. It's just so cool.
Come on, let's just get this over with.
Holidays from Hell, have a new piece to report on right here. Locate the distress beacon, I can do that. Dun, 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 dun. Come on, come on. Go. Hey! I got an achievement, killing there? The deer.
Doctor says what?
Leave it alone. No one's out there.
And what the fuck are we doing here?
Lugo's got a point.
Maybe I should shoot a bird. I'll shoot a bird, isn't it?
Hey, command wants us to look around, we look around.
I don't know. Sounds like a waste of three stone-cold, ruggedly handsome Delta operators such as ourselves.
Little jump a bit. There we go. Back
think
to normal.
As a paid vacation.
And
with a future reference,
vault.
I prefer my
like
beaches with a 3-to-1 sexy lady dead body ratio.
Lugo, do you ever actually hear the shit coming out of your mouth?
No, I do not, sir. I find it messes with my rhythm.
Banter. I do love a bit of banter. Ooh, ooh. crouchy, 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 crouchy. What are you doing?
You know, it does feel like we're being watched.
Good. Someone should see how sexy I am. This looks like the place.
So is this their caravan, I guess?
Yep, this is what we're looking for.
Well, this is how they sent the transmission out.
What's that supposed to be? It's a distress beacon, but it ain't military. Someone built this out of spare parts.
There goes the tech guy.
Any idea who?
He's the black guy.
No, not fucking
black guy? Tech guy. These are the rules. There's always a black guy and there's always a tech guy.
Damn it.
Can I pick
Walker,
that up?
You better come see this.
Hooray! My name is Walker.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, God.
That's putting it lightly.
Poor guy.
Body looks fresh.
It is. Even worse, he's 33rd.
Who did this?
Probably
the
same
alone
people been ghosting
Dubai.
Us.
Well, that doesn't answer the question.
Don't worry. I think we're about to find out.
Why wouldn't they just shoot? Why did they
My
wait
name is Captain
nicely?
Martin Walker. We're looking for survivors.
Why? So you can kill us too?
Who?
You speak Farsi? Maybe we can understand each other better. I got in Torim half Bezanim.
Clever.
Good call, Lugo.
This could go south.
I'm gonna get in cover, bro.
Oh, shit.
See that bus over there? It's filled with sand.
This is gonna be badass.
Might give us an advantage.
I'm excited about this.
You need the damn 33rd?
Oh my god, that was cool!
Who the fuck are these guys?
Right, combat! Lugo, get out of the way!
Survivors of the storm!
Yeah,
right? It's a radio command! Give them the news!
Basically, some of the enemies in the game, they're not just, you know, terrorists. They're like, rebel American soldiers. Who are just trying to survive in Dubai, basically. Is that an explosive tank? Because that's a little bit too cliche for my liking.
On your left, more coming over the dune. Adams, keep them off me. I'm moving up.
No worries, bro. No worries. The music's cool. Let's go. Dum ba dum ba dum dum ba dum dum. I see you over there, sir. Ow! Ow.
Look, we're in position.
Oh no! Turret. What do I do? Fire randomly into the darkness and hope it kills me. Ow!
Hey,
okay, stun command. Let's try that out. Go! I don't know what that does. Oh, that's cool. Oh, I like it. You're not going anywhere, sir. You are not going anywhere. Wait, are you my team? How did you get in the bus? Oh, okay. Oh, you're pretty. Right, either way, that is the first episode of Spec Ops The Line. Thank you very much for joining me. Please do stick around. We're going to play the hell out of this game. We're going to, you know, get it all done, pretty much. So do stick around, like, comment, subscribe if you like the series and whatever else I play in the future. Thank you very much for joining me, guys. Much love. See you next video.